6 years. And then I woke up and found my fiance married to another man.
Hey! What's up?
Hi. Hi. Oh, I'm here to pick you up. It's Saturday. Friends are scrimmaging, remember? Oh, okay. Well, that's no problem. Hop in. We'll give you a ride. All right.
I promise I'll make the next game, okay?
Well, the next game is against Heatherfield on Sunday.
Okay. Okay. Well, go Clamps. Win. Score.
Dana. Are you still hanging around the office?
Dana Bright? Not really. Why?
Oh, I was just wondering.
No, I assume she's still working on the police beat, but she's always looking for a promotion. She did some articles on Johnny, but maybe she moved on to something better.
Hello?
Sarah.
Johnny?
Is Walt there?
Okay. Could you do me a favor, though?
Sure.
Put him on. You don't want to talk to me? You tell me. You don't return your calls? You don't leave your house? Nothing. I want to see you.
Why?
Why? What, now I have to have a reason? What happened at that restaurant wasn't your fault. And all those people... My God, you scared me. You gave these to me 10 years ago? I was just bringing them back. Well, yeah, I would have called, but that didn't go so well last time. No, it just needs a bulldozer. I came because I wanted to give you something. Something else. You recognize this? You won it for me in a nickel machine. The night of the county fair. Remember? You put it on my finger in the car. And you said, I know it's not 3 carats, but it is 2 months' salary. I always meant to give it back to you. I just wanted to do it at the right time. And then I realized there may never be a right time. I just told you. I mean, how many times are you gonna ask me?
Till you give me the real answer.
I don't know. I thought I knew. I don't know, maybe because sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night and for a second I forget who I am. But then I look over at Walt and remember. But the first thing, the first thought that goes through my mind is that somehow I've been cheated. And then I start to think, what if? What if you were never in that car crash? What if you and I never made a son that night? But then it passes, and I'm myself again. Except that lately, it hasn't been passing. And I don't know if that's because I feel like you're slipping away from me or if it's because my heart is trying to tell me something. Do you believe in fate, Johnny? Doesn't it kill you not knowing? I mean, do you ever think about it? My maiden name was Bracknell, yes. I'm I want him to know you.
The life you would have chosen, but it is the life you cannot deny the possibility that some other force is God.
You all finished?
Ready for your big day?
Ready for your big day?
Am I ready for my big day? Ready as I'll ever be. Mom knows how much I love crowd control. Call me at halftime.
Okay.
Aren't you gonna have any breakfast, Mom?
I already had a grapefruit. Bye.
Bye.